These flags really spin well. For making them, you require 4 card sheets, a few cardboard stoppers, a bicycle spoke, and 4 straws stiff. Now take a cardboard piece 5 centimeters on the edge, slightly stiff. Take them of various colors. Now take a stiff straw and cut it about 3 centimeters, only a half cut, so that the small part can bend. Now cut 4 straws with half cuts, as shown. Now make 4 stoppers with a small hole in the middle so they're tight fit in a bicycle spoke. Now on the back side of the card, apply glue along the diagonal, wait for a while for the glue to dry up, and then stick the long part of the straw diagonally to the card. This is the back view, and this is the front view of the flag. You need to make 4 such flags, small squares with straws at the back, and you can see this very clearly now. Now take a bicycle spoke, put a stopper which should be a tight fit, and then insert 1 flag, the short end of the straw. Once again, put the stopper, then a flag, a stopper and a flag. This would be the sequence, and the stopper should be tight fit in the spokes. Now for the last stopper and the last flag. On top of the spoke, you can put a small bead, and then the toy is all ready. If you place it under a ceiling fan, air would strike these flags at various angles, and depending upon the angles, some would spin clockwise, the other would go anti-clockwise, and they look very, very pretty when they circle around like this.